shallow as it may seem, both the observations of science and the evidence of our eyes lead to the inescapable assumption that those strange beings who landed in the Jersey farmland tonight were the vanguard of an invading army from the planet Mars. The battle which took place tonight at Grover Mill has ended one of the most startling defeats never suffered by an army in modern times. 7,000 men armed with rifles and machine guns against a single fighting machine of the invaders from Mars.